Hello, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 with OzWizard. That's me. Alright, so, if I remember correctly, we just helped this guy find his brother, also an Nilfgaardian, and now they're gonna, like, become, like, the next Full House and just have a lot of adventures, in White Orchard. It's alright, so I think with that, though, we've, done all the side quests, I guess. There's this contract, but that's a suggested level 2. Which we're not quite up there yet. So this doesn't have a suggested level. We'll go ahead and do that just to keep it safe. Where's my horse at? Roach. Where you at, Roach? There's Roach. Roach decided not to let me get on him. That's okay. We'll convince him otherwise.
Giddy up.
Yeah, giddy up, Roach. Look at that. You can see like a red castle in the distance. Do you think that's perhaps the Nilfgaardian castle? Or is that just some runes that no one knows about? I don't think I've ever been here. Roach?
Hey there.
Pretty sure I didn't tell you to go this way. I'm holding down shift so he stays on the road and he just ran off on the side. Oh, bright sun. I need my sunglasses to play this, apparently. You know, I came inside and I thought that was fine. Uh-oh. Oh god. Alright, so we do have some wolves, and the horse combat's a little awkward, to be honest. It involves a lot of timing, and a lot of timing, basically. It's mostly timing. Or we can just, you know, ignore it. Or we can run into this fence. So I'm just trying to keep my distance so my horse's fear level goes down. There we go. Oh my god. Roach, please. Work with me here, Roach. We're gonna have to meditate after this because of you. Alright, where's our opponent? He's ready for the slice. Actually, I think he's run off or something. Did I hear like an arrow like come after me? The music can't even decide if the battle's over or not. Alright. There are red dots up there. Hold on, that guy's got a bow. Oh, shiza! Right in the snoz. Okay, we're getting out of here. Apparently, there is a bandit encampment at the top of this hill. Where are we? I mean, there's this village here, but also a bandit encampment in this fort, I guess. Oh no, this poor guy's been shot, most likely. If I remember how to make it where we walk. No? I don't remember. Alright, it's control. Because I like to walk. What's up, ma'am? Or it's actually a boy. Yeah, it's a little boy. His daddy's took an arrow or something. I can't quite decide. Maybe he's just died of the palsy. Anything's possible in the dark, dark world of The Witcher. There's actually some plants we can, You're screaming, actually. Duty calls. It's this wolf. It's a level 5 wolf. Leave the people alone. Alright, wolfie. You're level 5, but you can't handle my slice and dicing. Calm down, people, I saved your lives. Everybody's just like, no, it's a wolf, and he's biting us. Just trying to keep my distance from that castle. I'm not in the mood to get sniped by a... Oh, did you see that? The Olympic record for the high jump right there. There's something dead in here. It's just a pig. Did they, like, slam their door in my face? It is possible. Hello, knock knock. Can I knock? Oh, I just opened it. Oh, alright, hello!
Yes?
Yes. I'm here to...
God's high above, Emperor far away. That griffin's a real scourge.
Oh, there's the little girl. Actually, I'm here for some sort of payment because I just... Hey, where'd you come from? There's a man out here tilling the fields. Has life returned to this village because I saved everything? Alright, you know, I drove off the pestilence that is the wolves. Look, birds! That is amazing. Birds. There is a red dot on my... I'm sensing an enemy. Oh. Ew. Some drowners. Come up here and fight me. That's what I thought. They don't want none of this. Alright, Roach. We do, you know, as much as we love the sightseeing, we do have business to attend to. And that business is in, Nilfgaard, apparently. I suppose. Are we going to Nilfgaard? Or are we just going to, like, a Nilfgaard-held outpost? I got my eye on you, evil castle. The only thing I don't like, and GTA had this, is that when you're looking around, it keeps trying to reset your camera view back to where you're, direction you're headed. It's a bit annoying, man, to be honest. I turned that off in GTA, but then I figured out that, you know, it's just... it's too dizzying trying to look around while driving, so you get sick of it really quickly. But, I mean, I'm on a horse. It's not like I'm going at speed anywhere, and I like to look around. But no, it, like, forces me to look where I'm going. Like, I really want to see where I'm going. Phew. Alright, so this is familiar. I think we came this way already. At the very, very beginning, right after our creepy-ass dream, we came this way and saved the man on the... the men in the river from the evil griffin. Where is this road taking us? Roto's decided it's time to off-road. These men are... oh, these men are attacking chickens, apparently. Faster. Hey, look at that giant windmill. That's cool. I like windmills. Do you like windmills? I love windmills. Windmills are actually an important part of medieval life. Roach, are you trying to go in the river? Some cool little bridge. Where are we now? There's farmers everywhere. It's nothing but farms out here in the wild, wild west that we must quickly quick save in every once in a while. I could be stopping and collecting everything. Oh, I thought there was like a story quest. Or, you know, it's just a lady chilling and a man sharpening his knife. Meandering route is route route. You know, I don't really speak English, so if I believe it or not, this guy's got like a colonial hat. Look at him go! He's chopping wood. Not making much progress. There's a mill. Oh, the actual mill. I'm thinking like a wood mill, not a windmill, because of the man. Oh, okay. GPS is rerouted. And now we must go this way, apparently. Off-road, yet again. Alright, Roach. Follow the little dots. Can't trust Roach to find his own way around. I have to, like, hold his hand. What is this spooky statue? Do I want to be here? I don't think I want to be here. This place is...
magic. A place of power.
A place of power? Oh, better quick save then. What is this? It's like an evil... Oh my god. I don't think so. A level 7 wraith? What do you take me for? Run, Roach. Get out of here. We're leaving. Jump over the fence. We're out of here. We ain't fighting no level 7 wraith. Goodness, level 5 wolves almost chomped us, to be honest. Well, I don't know. On foot, the wolves didn't really stand a chance. Look, there's some dead people. I wonder why there's a wraith just hanging out in the cemetery. You know, it's probably because there's dead people literally everywhere. Goodness, we'll just stick with the quests we have. We don't have time to sidetrack like that. Level 7 wraith, my patootie. Hey, look at these guys. It's the Three Stooges just patrolling in the river. With their fancy Nilfgaardian helmets. Apparently this is a road. You know, if you gave me a dictionary, or you gave me the job of... the hell? Apparently, we're in Wolf City. I'll just run right through them. We don't need to fight everything that we've run across. This isn't Skyrim. We have quests to do. We got story progress to make. If this was just me playing, sure. Hey, look.
Come on.
It's like the drill. Can I do some push-ups too? I'd love to do some push-ups. What you got to say, Sergeant?
Do not get food, not for me.
Okay, yeah. Not what I asked, but okay. What's your story? Glarinard Fiad, or whatever. It's their favorite thing to say. Apparently we,
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
You better believe it. There's a reason they don't fight back against you guys. It's so hard.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
Well, yeah.
Look like trouble.
Trouble's my middle name.
I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Exactly.
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower.
Excuse me? Right, past the gate. What kind of name is that? past the gate. The hell's a gate? A gate? See? You can be nice. Got work for me?
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This right. Is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing. To the tower. Go.
Very efficient army if there's no guessing. Every army I've ever been in. Just kidding, I've never been in an army. But I hear about it all the time. Lots of guesswork, you know. Oh my god, look how red the sun is. Looks a lot like, too much Nilfgaardian language being talked. Let me steal your verbena. You guys don't need verbena. You're just letting it grow all over the place. I mean, you should pay me to, like, be cleaning up your camp, because there's not very many Nilfgaardians here. I bet the locals could take this place back. Eh, am I kidding? There's actually probably, like, a billion. Is this a tower? I guess that's a tower. Ooh, there's more verbena. Some chit chat going on in here.
How much grain will your village?
Oh my god, the sunshine.
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Oh yeah, we met Willis. We helped him, find the arson. Can't argue with your logic.
Very perceptive of you.
I can't even see his face.
Witcher.
Vatgern.
Vatgern.
This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of
Money.
Vandenberg.
Oh, yeah, that too.
That is a military secret.
Excuse me.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
Oh, I'm sorry for yawning there. It's the sunshine, it makes me yawn. A griffin? Why do you care about a griffin?
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my...
Now we can see him.
To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle.
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
Alrighty, it's a deal then, obviously.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
You know, the universe. More information.
Need
would
more
be nice.
Information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Who isn't? Everybody's strange around here.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Okie dokie. So long.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Vesunyakhtin.
What now? Vesunyakhtin. So I'm gonna end all my conversations. It's nighttime, apparently. Vesunyakhtin. Whoa, what a rough and tumble. I literally only pressed space to do that. All the rest of that forward momentum provided by yours truly, Geralt of Rivia. Rivia.
Your kind, sir. Non-humans.
I have not, but now I have. So the next person that asks me, be it you or some random other Nilfgaardian soldier, I can say yes, I've heard of the Vrilyad Brigade and where the Witchers fought in the Acropolis. What does this white stuff on the mini-map mean? Who's this? He's a quartermaster. Password.
So, out for a little walk, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
Thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
I haggle with the best of them. Let me see what you got.
Show me where you're battling.
I have the sword, which actually is probably pretty bad. I don't know. Do I have any crafting items? I'm not going to do any crafting. I wish I didn't put these in the same tab, because like, I have no idea. I guess it tells me. That's a crafting component. That's a crafting component. That's a crafting component. Venom extract. We're rich! Alright. I will press the right button and get out of here. Ha, see you. Don't seem to be any quests here. It's kind of nighttime. We can meditate here? I wonder if they'd mind. Let's go stand by the fire and meditate. I like how they have boards like laid across the ground. Hello, boys. How you doing? Do you mind if a friendly witcher would press the right button and just meditate until like dawn or something? Because screw going around at nighttime. I'm only level 1, believe it or not. Alright, good morning, everybody. Oh god, that morning sunshine. You know, in real life, the morning sun pretty much just makes you want to die. It's the same in game. Where are we going? There's like a... Let's jump! What? What just happened? Oh god. When did we last save? Does it auto-save when we meditate? Or maybe after we talk to the guy? Hopefully, at least. Ugh, what an adventure that was. Straight down into the ground. Alright, so no, it just saved it down here. Well, we've already talked to the quartermaster. Honestly, I only made like, what, 60... whatever, florins? Whatever the currency is. Not much, so I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm going back and selling to him, that is. And who knows, maybe I could do some crafting. But what I'm gonna do is I'm going to quick save. That's right, and this time, when we we'll run out onto this bridge. We're gonna make sure we're doing a nice, good sprint to get across this. There we go. We made it. Oh, there's something to loot. A Sidarian Gambeson. Is this any good? Apparently it's plus 15 for my... okay. Kind of froze for a second there. I wasn't sure. Look how ugly this thing is. No, I'm just kidding, it's fabulous. Whoa, Geralt, don't just sprint at that. You're trying to get yourself killed, apparently. There doesn't seem to be anything else out here. If we could fly, maybe we could get over there. It's like a bridge to the other side of the world. Maybe if we go around to the other side, we find the, excuse me. Oh crap. Oh my god. We've had better days. Why did they just have gold just hanging out in that box? Like, And why didn't Geralt jump? Why did he roll? I could have jumped across and into the water and escaped, and nobody would have mind. Minded. Now I gotta go back. Oh my god, we gotta run all the way back over here and get that Gambus in, because I'm sorry, did I hit you with the door? So very sorry for the inconvenience, Mr. Nilfgaard soldier. Yeah, there's actually more chests out here as well. Hey, secret chest I didn't see. A Dorian sword. Who the frick is Dorian? Nobody knows. Alright, Dorian sword. It does do more damage than my current sword. Look at it. It's fabulous. Oh, let's go and quick save again. I always forget to do this, and I do something stupid like steal from Nilfgaardians. Can I talk to this guy? Eh?
What's it?
I'm not here to steal. I'm just looking. Gosh. I like how it warns you. Please, it's actually a really hard staircase to use. Whoa! What's this? Really ugly horse, apparently. I don't even know what that says. I can't even read that. He's all happy. Is it an inside joke, Geralt? Is that what that is? What's up, peasant? At your service, you should be. What's this guy? Nilfgaardian messenger. And another peasant. Just spit at me? Oh, stop spitting at me. I'm trying to talk to you, not get spit at. Look how windy it is out here, dude. It's a bit windy, to say the least. Hey. What the hell? Okay. He just like randomly broke his toe or something, and he's like, oh! This is a bit sinister, actually. I should probably get Roach out, just in case I, like, end up needing to run really quickly. It's like a hut kind of burned down in the swamps. It is really sinister. Okay, those are Nilfgaardian soldiers. I was about to say, the trees are really crickling and crackling out here as well. I better quick save again. I just feel like something terrible is about to happen. Man, look how sinister it is. Hello? What's your story? Master Witcher? How do you know I'm a Witcher? Oops, I accidentally turned your fire out. I meant to talk to you.
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Oh, I love orange juice.
Less moaning, more details.
Yeah, more details, please.
What happened? And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
That bush just having an absolute spaz attack. They should put a seizure warning on this game. To trade.
Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying, and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling,
neighing,
slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asha, hooves and all.
Ooh, poor Asha.
No doubt my goods are still on the cart. But I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Yeah, I'll find your box.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Alright, how do I... V. Alright, so... It's in the swamp, apparently. It's still very early in the morning. I'm gonna quick save once again. Sorry, this is where his cart went off the road. Hey, look. I can see it here. Oh my god, the shadows are just flying all over the place, and everything's just a mess. It's one big mess. Alright.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Yep, I can see that. There is an old bear hide I can take. Something moving out there. I can't even see that far. Oh, we're getting that pause I was talking about in the early episode. I'm surprised I didn't get more of them so far. Whoa, that was a really deep area of the water. Is that a beehive? some Celandine. Oh, I need Celandine. Oh, crap, I'm getting bit by bees. I want your honey, bees. Why you gotta be mean to me? It wants me to use an Igni sign, or a Witcher sign on them. I don't recognize the symbol, though. Okay, let's use our torch. Look at this. We can use our torch. Boom, everything's nice and bright. Alright, I'm gonna stop walking into the bees. I mean, it is kind of dark for morning. What is it? It's 7:17 a.m. I guess it's just because of the forest. Oh. It's just because the forest is so thick, I guess. Things are a bit of a disaster. Some white wolf fight. Do you hear growling? Oh crap, there is actually a drowner. Get my silver sword out. What the hell? He just went into the mud. Some alcohol.
It's riddled with arrows.
Riddled with arrows, huh?
I should take a look around.
Alright, Mr. Drowner. Just keep hanging. It's riddled with arrows. My goodness. Bear fat on the horse. And the horse has been shot to death. Man, this guy's got loot up in this. Let me tell you what. That drowner sounds a bit like Gollum. It's going, Gollum! Gollum! Hey! It's a body. Hello? Body?
Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Okay, now I definitely heard a growl that time. What is that over there? Is like something farting? I'm getting out of here. It's an evil fart zone. Oh, there's a building, too. Oh, I never did find his box. Oh. Alright, I'll find the box, don't worry. What the hell? It really reminds me of is the little tree people from Kingdoms of Amalur. They make weird noises like that as well. So the box isn't on this guy that, like... What the hell could the box be? Oh, maybe it's this red thing here. A locked strong box.
That box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Like a whole tribe of drowners just walking out there. There's a lot of them. I don't want to fight you. Leave alone. Just kidding. I always want to fight. Just like, let me make sure I have the right activity going on here. Come here, you want to fight? Sorry if I'm a little quiet. I'm focusing on not dying here. Alright, we just killed Gollum and his family. How do you feel about that? And the torch is back out. Actually, the torch is kind of annoying me. Can we put this away? Alright. There is looting to be done. Drowner brain is really good. For alchemy. I know that much. Alright, I really don't want to meditate in the middle of the swamp. This place is spooky beyond belief. Probably like a whole other army of drowners just chilling out there. And these are not lootable, apparently? No? No problem. What time is it now? It feels like midnight. It's 8:06 a.m. in the morning. It's all in the dark and stuff. Wait, can we steal from this guy? Alright, look, I put your fire back out. I'm not taking any chances. Or apparently I am. It doesn't matter.
Oh, and you find the box?
You know, I did, actually. What's in the box? Actually, I've seen through your lies, apparently.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck.
Uh-oh.
No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
The guy with the bow!
Watch out! Behind you!
A tree?
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar's.
He's a liar!
Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
Yeah, Geralt, make sure you deliver the speech like a villain before chasing after the guy. Alright, reloading, apparently. Apparently this guy escaped or something. Oh look, he's over there. Hey, Roach! Roach! I'm on fire, apparently.
That's it, Roach.
He wants me to chase him. Knock the merchant off his horse. I don't know if I can catch up to him, to be honest with you. Oh, we have to gallop. Why? Excuse me, people coming through. Oh, I see him again. And now there's like a ton of people out on the roads. How far can this guy run, I wonder? Come back! We did it! Oh! Excuse me, Nilfgaard soldiers. You sure we didn't kill them? Look, the soldiers are all like, what are you doing? You're speeding. There is a speed limit on this road.
Gotta get him out of here.
He doesn't look very knocked out so much as absolutely murdered.
Wake up. See, can't run from the truth. Not even on a horseback. Now, who are you?
Geralt, what are you saying? Why do you have such funny dialogue, Geralt? You're private first cracking me up.
Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods.
In the woods.
That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
I could get along with a free North.
Fine. Go. And may you and your soldier buddies hiding in the bushes be victorious in your struggle against Nilfgaard.
You've a vile sense of humor. But you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Faltes' memory.
I always did like full. Oh my god, a horse. Whoa, we're teleporting now. Alrighty. Where are we? We just chased this guy halfway across the country, apparently. I'm kidding. Honestly. Where are we? Okay, so that's the swamp. This is like where we found him. We chased him all along this road. And here we are. No, here we are. We're actually really close to our quest. Alright, well that's a good place to end it. I forget what that Nilfgaardian word for goodbye is. Otherwise I would have said it. And look at the way this guy swaggers in the distance there. Just wonder what his story is. Alright, well, okay. Ending the episode here. We got some work done. Fought for a free North somehow, I guess, by delivering medicine. There's like a cool rock here that's kind of fun to jump on. Geralt with his... What the heck? There is some people over here screaming. What you guys screaming about? Did you like stub your toe? Actually, there seems to be a dead body over here. Oh. Ah! What is this? Why is it so strong? Go away! I'm about to die from this thing. I'm screaming. I'm right there with you guys. Whatever that was, it looked like an alien from XCOM. I swear to God, I'm frightened right now. That thing came out of nowhere really fast and was relentless in its assault. Don't just stand there, people. Move. Run away. Get out of here. That's what I'm doing. Alright, well, if the peasant says everything's going to be fine, I'm inclined to believe her. Alright, so that was another episode of Witcher 3 by with me, OzWizard. Episode 2, I think. Or episode 3. 2. 3. 2. I don't remember. It's an episode. It's been a while since I've recorded them. Work's been keeping me busy, let me tell you. But I mean, I can talk about that tomorrow when I do my Ori video, since this episode's already run on long enough. So I'll see you guys next time on The Witcher 3.